Welcome back, everyone. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial so far and that you are eager to continue. In this part of the tutorial, I will be adding more life to the artwork by adding some shades. By adding shades and gradients, the artwork will be even more visible and more dimensional. Enough said. Let's get tutorialized.
Thank you.
So, as you can see, adding shades to the artwork really makes it come to life even more. And by adding shades before colors, really gives you a better view of the different contrasts you want to achieve in the artwork. Let's continue so we can finally add the color.
Thank you.
Okay, I finished shading and I definitely feel the fear in the artwork. With the shades and gradients, you can control the darkness in your artwork. But again, you should be careful not to overuse it. After all, controlling the darkness is a powerful thing. So, the next step is the last step. Details and coloring. So stay tuned for the final part of this tutorial. Part 5. And as always, see you sooner than later. Bye for now. Thank you for watching. Please visit my Facebook page for updates on my tutorials and other videos by clicking the link in the description below. Although my Facebook page is in Norwegian, please feel free to leave a comment or a question, and I will reply you as soon as possible in English. Also, I would really appreciate if you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family.